In order to understand what is spinal tumor, it's helpful to know the basic anatomy of